Prime Minister's roadmap will be critical to financial recovery, but so too will Rishi Sunak. The Chancellor has played a blinder through the pandemic by keeping the fragile economy on life support, but a wrong move now could pull the plug on the crucial bounce back. The respected Institute for Fiscal Studies is the latest to warn that any hike in taxes in the budget could kill off the recovery before it has a chance to get going. At the same time, there is yet more evidence of the perilous state of the hospitality and entertainment industries, which desperately need to reopen soon. And with an extension to the VAT reduction, no tax hike can immediately fill the black hole in Britain's finances caused by COVID, but a strong economy could do it over time. Those Brits lucky enough to have saved a combined £125 billion over the past year will also help, but not if there are no businesses left for them to spend that money. Gift of the jab. They include thousands of selfless volunteers in our jabs army, and we are proud to add new recruit John Barrowman to the former Doctor Who actor is in awe of those giving up their time to help inoculate. He can't wait to get the jab himself, like his parents, and knows it is the only safe way out of the pandemic. So it is worrying to hear of cases like the Midlands Hospital Trust, where only a third of black healthcare workers have had the vaccine, especially since ethnic minorities may be at increased risk from red-faced list the first day of curbs on arrivals from high-risk nations bordered on farcical. Passengers from the 33 so-called red list states said they had freely mingled on flights and in the airport with travelers from other countries, long before they were escorted under tight security to spend 10 days locked up in hotels.